Here's how you perform a fire hydrant exercise. What you're gonna do is you're gonna put your hands underneath your shoulders, knees underneath your hips. You're gonna balance your body on 3 points. So this leg's gonna be off the ground, balanced. From here, you're gonna raise your leg out to the side and come back down. Boom, boom, just like so. And that is how you complete fire hydrant exercise.